Many people believe Noah's Ark settled on Mount Ararat after the flood, in what is modern-day Turkey. It's a beautiful sight from almost any angle, but one of the best views of the mountain can be seen from across the border in Armenia. Armenia was the first country to adopt Christianity as its official religion in the year 301 AD. Although Christianity spread here a long time ago, Adventists in the capital city of Yerevan have been praying for opportunities to share a unique message with the people of this large city.
Our main goal is to spread the Three Angels message here during this area of Yerevan, to serve people through health ministry.
After working in this neighborhood as a global mission pioneer for 2.5 years, Vegan started this small group of believers. This group is excited to share the Adventist message and found that health ministry is the best way to connect with the community. Over the last year, they put on small health expos featuring lifestyle seminars like the Breathing Free program for people who smoke. Healthy cooking classes are a favorite among community members. They love learning new recipes and tasting the food in a social setting. Some of the members started a call porter ministry, knocking on people's doors. As their group became more known in the neighborhood, they decided to hold a series of Bible meetings in their small rented space. They mailed and passed out dozens of invitations to these upcoming meetings. But just before the day of the event, they were kicked out of the building. It's very difficult and expensive to rent space in this part of the city. So the members did the only thing they could at that point. They prayed.
And after a few days prayers, we find building in same street, two homes after. It was very near, and for us it was really unbelievable miracle that God did.
Taking this as a sign from God, the meetings went on as planned. Karina received an invitation from a friend. She was willing to try anything to fill a feeling of emptiness she couldn't explain.
About 2 years ago, I met Vigan. When I heard him speaking, it touched my heart. I began to understand the Bible, and that empty space was filled.
Karina was baptized and is now a very active member of the Adventist Church.
I became like a new person. I'm more faithful to God now. Wherever I go, I feel a peace and a comfort that wasn't there before.
Mission work in cities like Yerevan can be extremely difficult. Church planting can seem like an impossible task at times. But through prayer and God's power, new groups of believers can start. Global mission pioneers like Vegan have found that by using Christ's method of ministry, they can break barriers that they couldn't otherwise.
To show people that we are loving them, we are interested in them, and we are prepared to help them to solve their everyday problems. And I think it's a gospel is the answer to the many problems of the people.
Thank you for supporting Global Mission through financial contribution and prayer. Your support is helping pioneers plant new churches in unentered areas around the world.
I would like to ask to pray that people could know living God and that they could find the rest and the peace in Christ alone.